Petra. Petra. She does her mama 5 pups, which are much younger, and for sure I'm missing her at the moment. But sadly she should spend the night here. And tomorrow I'll bring her back. Actually, they're in a private yard where I cannot enter, otherwise I would bring them here for the night to be with her. They're fully awake. Actually, the 3 girls who got castrated today, they did both of the toilets. And now we'll have a rest for the night.